Hey there folks, Matt McMurray here, and I'm excited to introduce to you a tire that's ready to take on all terrains and make your drive an unforgettable one. I'm here at Campus Automotive in Blacksburg, Virginia. I'm also the owner of Campus Ford in Waynesboro, Virginia, and today we're diving into the Uniroyal Laredo AT tire. So buckle up, because we're about to explore a tire that's all about affordability, durability, and performance. Taking a deep dive into the tread of this tire, you'll notice that there are plenty of big tread blocks designed to make it an all-terrain tire. The tread blocks remind me of kind of a hybrid tire, but this is an all-terrain tire just the way it's designed. It's got some outer tread blocks here that are kind of scalloped on the outside so that you can air it down, and it'll help you protect you on the trails, but also give you the traction in deep snow and in mud. So the outer tread blocks are connected by these little connectors, and that's going to give you the stability that you need when you're turning, when you're driving down the highway at high speeds. These inner two tread blocks, you can see that they have alternating patterns with big blocks, little blocks, medium-sized blocks, and little blocks. The way they designed it gives you plenty of biting edges on each one of these blocks. They also have siping. They're not full depth sipes, but there's still lots of siping on the inside of this tire too. But you also got good biting edges so that you can get that traction in the snow, but also in any other kind of slippery condition. Also, there's big voids in between the tread blocks. That's going to evacuate water, but it's also going to help evacuate the mud or anything else that might get packed in this tread. It's really a neat looking tread pattern. I've not seen one that looks like this, but I think it's going to work really well. Now, we all know that Uniroyal is owned by Michelin. Michelin also owns BF Goodrich. So Uniroyal is the value line of the Michelin brand. So we know that Michelin wouldn't let this tire be released without a set of quality control factors above and beyond what other tires in its category would be. But it is a value priced tire. That's why we don't see a lot of extra features on it, like stone ejectors and some of the other features that we see in a lot of other tires. But still, I think for the money, you're going to get a lot of value out of this tire, particularly if it lasts as long as what they advertise it for. So the first thing I noticed on the sidewall of this tire is they have 1892 inscribed on the side, which is the year that Uniroyal was founded. And Uniroyal was a conglomerate of several tire companies made into one, kind of like the way Standard Oil was, and then it was broken up. This was just the opposite. They took a bunch of tire and rubber companies and put them together to make Uniroyal, and that was back in the day. Right here is another interesting little note, is the tread pattern is designed in the USA, but the tire is made in Indonesia. And it's interesting that they put that on the sidewall. So the tread pattern is designed in the USA, but the tire itself is made in Indonesia. We do have raised black letters. We don't have a rim protector. But we do have these scalloped tread blocks here and some design factors here to make it look like a rugged tire. I would say that these side biters probably provide a minimum level of protection when aired down off-road. But this tire, again, is not a hardcore off-road tire. It's just designed to be a value tire.